maybe frustration sometimes in the vocals, and that's when sort of the heaviness comes out. And then sometimes more of a vulnerable side of me is when the when the more quieter stuff comes out. And I mean, that's pretty much the kind of person I am. I think, I mean, usually in the daytime I'm pretty mellow. Like, people wonder, like, when I get on stage, they're like, you know, I mean, that surprises me because I'm usually so mellow and quiet. And so I think that's just basically my personality. I mean, I'm really like, I think I'm a shy, vulnerable person at times, but you know, there's times when you kind of like, you know, you get a little frustrated and you let a little bit out. So it's kind of like, I think it's a good way of weighing out, and it keeps it interesting, I think, in the songs, when it's not always like right here in your face, you know. Sometimes, it's another thing with heavy music. It's like, I think a lot of the heavy bands, they're always trying to be so hard and like, you know what I mean? I don't think anybody can honestly say that they're 100% just, you know, aggro all the time. You know what I mean? That's just who I am, and I think that's how it comes out in songs.
Touring in?
Yeah, we get, you know, we, like in the States, we can, buses are different over there, and we come over here, and you know, this is like, yeah, this is, we started just, you know, last week, so this is the first week, and we take it everywhere, take it on the ferries between countries and stuff, you know.
Is it hard to live in this bus?
Get used to it, you know, get used to it, you know, there's a lot of people in here too, so it's like, everybody has their, this is like your bunks, or your one, your only real space to yourself, you know what I mean?
It's a bit like the army, eh, in a way.
Yeah, I guess so. Never been, but you know.
This is the best, all right. I know. You can't.
We've been together 9 years, but we've been touring, you know, constantly for the past, you know, it'll be, you know, 2.5, 3 years, you know. And it's going to be more ahead of that. So over that time, I think we've just, you know, we've learned how to just get along.
What makes it worthwhile to be on tour?